Hello and welcome my students. In this video we will explain the grammar rule of unit 9 grade 10. في الفيديو ده ان شاء الله نشرح قواعد الوحدة التاسعة للصف العاشر. عندنا ثلاث قواعد مختلفة: have to, has to and had to, should and may, reported speech. Has to and have to معناهم مضطر لفعل شيء معين نتيجة لوجود قانون او الزام خارجي، والنفي منهم doesn't have to or don't have to، لست مضطرا لفعل ذلك الشيء. have to don't have to بيجي بعدهم مصدر وبيجوا مع I we you with they. أما has to نفيها doesn't have to زائد المصدر مع he وshe وat. you have to follow the doctor's instructions. negative form: you don't have to follow the doctor's instructions. he has to wear the school uniform. negative form: he doesn't have to wear the school uniform. I don't have to get up early on Fridays. Ask questions. When don't you have to get up early? He doesn't have to pay the fees now. أما كنت مضطرا إلى فعل شيء في الماضي بستخدم had to ونفيها didn't have to. had to زائد مصدر الفعل، وزي ما قلنا النفي didn't have to زائد المصدر. I had to stay for 2 hours to meet the manager yesterday. I didn't have to take a taxi because the place was near. بستخدم should و shouldn't زائد الفعل في المصدر للنصيحة بمعنى يجب أو لا يجب. أقول you should study hard to get high marks. you shouldn't raise your voice when you talk to your father. بستخدم كلمة may بعدها الفعل في المصدر بمعنى ربما، وتستخدم عند عدم التأكد من حدوث شيء ما، ويأتي معها بعض التعبيرات زي not sure، perhaps، probably، and guess. لو لقيت أي صيغة من الصيغ دي يبقى استخدم كلمة may. I am not sure he may come to the party. choose the correct answer. number one: I have a holiday job. عندي وظيفة في الصيف أو عندي وظيفة في الأجازة. so my parents space give me any money. يبقى الإجابة هتكون don't have to، يعني غير مضطرين إن هما يعطوني أي فلوس. number two: the student space pay for the books. they are free. الإجابة هتكون doesn't have to، ليس مضطر إن هو يدفع فلوس لهذه الكتب لأنها free يعني مجانية. number three: children space borrow money from each other. الإجابة هتكون shouldn't، لا يجب عليهم إنهم يستعيروا أو يستلفوا فلوس من بعضهم البعض. do as required. I have to train every day. negative: I don't have to train every day. and you have to نفيها I don't have to. my father has to work 10 hours daily. negative: my father doesn't have to work 10 hours daily. I had to wear formal clothes because I had an interview. ask: why did you have to wear formal clothes? تلات جزئية عندنا reported speech، وعندنا statements يعني الجملة الخبرية. reported speech يعني الكلام المنقول أو الكلام الغير مباشر. وخلي بالنا من بعض التحويلات اللي موجودة في الجدول اللي عندنا. present tenses يعني الأفعال اللي في المضارع اللي داخل الأقواس بتتحول إلى أفعال في الماضي، إلى past tenses. طيب لو عندي فعل في الباست في الماضي بيتحول إلى ماضي تام. عندي بعض الكلمات زي said to تحول إلى told. today، that day، yesterday، the day before أو the previous day، tomorrow، the day after أو the next day أو ممكن أقول the following day، next، the following، last، the previous، now، then. وأي فعل ناقص في شكله في المضارع بيتحول إلى الماضي، يعني will تحول إلى would، can، could، may، might، shall، should، has to or have to تحول إلى had to. يعني الأفعال زي ما قلنا في المضارع بتحول لماضي، والماضي بيتحول إلى ماضي تام. نشوف أمثلة. Mr. Ahmed said I will come back tomorrow. I will come back tomorrow between inverted comma، ده كلام مباشر بيتحول إلى كلام غير مباشر، بنقول Mr. Ahmed said that. كلمة that ممكن أحطها أو ما أحطهاش زي ما أنا عايز، لكن I طبعا بتحول على حسب المتكلم خارج الأقواس. Mr. Ahmed يعني he، يبقى he will تحول إلى would، he would come back وكلمة tomorrow تبقى the next day أو the following day. Number two, we don't like fish. They said to me. يبقى they told me لأن said to تحولت إلى told. They told me that كلمة we تحول إلى they. They don't تحول إلى didn't. But they didn't like fish. Number three, my sister said to me, I have studied hard today. My sister told me, لأن said to تحولت إلى told, that I تحولت إلى she, يبقى she, و have تحول إلى had, يبقى she had studied hard that day, لأن كلمة today تحول إلى that day. Number four, my teacher said to us, you got good marks in the last exam. My teacher told us, you هنا تحول إلى we, لأن هو بيكلمنا إحنا, us, يبقى هنا you تحول إلى we. Got ماضي تحول إلى ماضي تام يبقى we had got good marks in the كلمة last تحول إلى previous يبقى in the previous exam. Report the statements into indirect speech. Number one, he said to me, I'm glad to meet you. يبقى هنقول he told me that he was glad to meet me لأن خارج الأقواس بيقول he said to me يعني هو بيكلمني أنا. يبقى هنا he told me that و I هنا على he يبقى he verb to be يحول إلى الماضي was glad to meet me. Number two, they said we lost our way to the park. They said that they had lost the way to the park. Number three, I'll be there in the park tomorrow. Heba said that she would be there in the park the day after, or the following day, or the next day. Number four, our teacher asks too many questions. They said that their teacher asked too many questions. Number five, I'll pay for your ticket. He told me that he would pay for my ticket. Number six, I have forgotten to post my letters. He told us that he had forgotten to post his letters. Number seven, I finished writing my story yesterday, said Nora. Nora said that she had finished writing her story the day before.